Fred Miller, No Sweat Public Speaking. The bottom line of all communication, verbal, written, or visual, is the same. We want the recipients as quickly as possible to get it. Now, they may not agree with everything you say. They may not agree with anything. But unless they get it, you can't have a conversation going forward. For them to get it, we have to do three things as a speaker. Number one, educate. I want you to leave this video knowing more about public speaking than you did when you started it. I need to entertain you. We like to be entertained, right? If I'm entertaining you, I have your attention. If I have your attention, that increases the odds you get it. Finally, I need to explain it, and explain it simply, in words that you understand, so you're not sitting there going, "What's he talking about? I don't have a clue what he means." Educate, entertain, and explain it well, and they'll get it. Understand this, practice it, do it. And I guarantee your next presentation will be absolutely, positively, no sweat.